pitching phenom Henry Owens to the mound tonight against Binghamton. There he is. Owens hadn't allowed a run in the first two starts. He strikes out Stephon Welsh here, but Owens struggled tonight with his command. He did manage to limit the damage to just one inning, giving up four runs in the third. Owens left after five innings, down 4-2, but the Sea Dogs rallied for a 9-4 win.